Here we're asked to convert 215% to a decimal. Using the definition, we can write 215% as 215 parts out of 100. After doing the long division, we'll see that we'll get 2.15. Now this is equivalent to simply taking the decimal and moving it two places to the left. In that case, you get 2.15 as well.